Hello, welcome back. I am Neil Rear and this is Prison Architect. So, my apologies for the last set of episodes. I mean, YouTube decided for some reason, no idea why, to pause the upload at like 23%. And I was recording them over uploading them overnight as well. So I didn't actually realise until the actual until this morning. So I had to cancel the first one, which was the planning one, because that one was gonna go up first anyway. And then uploaded the second one, and they were both going to go public straight away. And yeah, of course, it stopped the other one from doing anything as well. So I literally just had to upload it whilst I was at work this morning. So yeah, fun times. So I apologise about that. I mean, I've redone it now. It's all uploaded and everything like that. A little bit late. Yeah, I know. But anyway, I'm going to carry on with this, and this one should be up like later on today. This one will be going public as well, not really as soon as possible, but probably about like 5 o'clock, something like that. It depends on how long it's actually going to take to upload this time, because it varies. To be fair, I'm not going to lie, it depends on the file size really, more than anything else. But anyway, I digress. So, what are we going to be doing today? Well, hopefully, we're going to get some power into this bad boy. Yeah, sorry, I've still got the cough. Yeah, so hopefully we're going to get some power into this bad boy. We're not going to have enough room for the next set of prisoners, but hopefully these guys... Oh, wow, really? So these workers are going all the way to there and then have to walk all the way around. Wow, okay. Okay, so let's see if we can put another storage in here. See if stuff is going to magically appear. I think that'd be quite good. Let's stick some storage in there. Is it going to magically appear? No. Alright, that's fine. Whatever. It's just going to take even longer then. That sucks. Oh, unless of course you cheat and walk through the walls. Sure, why not? Alright, okay. So, the next thing we have to do is we have to get this power supply going. So we're gonna stick this in here, and we're going to do... big old power lines going all the way through here. No, this isn't power, is it? Oh my god. Good start. Should we try this again? Let's try with the electrical cables this time. It may work a little bit better, I'm not gonna lie. Just a little bit. There we go. Oh dear, what a noob. Right. Okay, so we've got some power in. And that's going to power it up nicely. Oh, it looks like we've got some power from that side, actually, so that's pretty cool. Although I do want these to be separate, so I'm not going to join them up. I was just thinking then, oh, I can just join it up and go across there. No. Denied. Right. So we got there. And possibly up this one as well. Oh, we're not going to be able to do it because we've done the walls. Oh, it depends, really. And I've done it. Oh. What is going on with me? My god, I tell you what, I've had an energy drink as well. It's just to keep me just a little bit more alert, and it's just like, oh. Apparently, what am I doing? I tell you what, right, okay, that one, then miss one, you idiot, and that one, right, okay, so that will be enough, and then I just actually go up here, and we'll see how much of it we can actually do. I mean, hopefully, sadly, because there's a crossroad and stuff like that, they can't actually get to them, which is a shame. That's another thing that they should really figure out, I think. I don't see why it should have to be that way, really. You know? Anyway, let's go on down here. We're actually going to need a power supply in here anyway, so that's cool. And then we can go all the way down here, actually. Join onto that one as well. And then, apart from this room here, should we just do that? It should be alright, actually. It should be okay. Alright, that's cool. Oh, man. Alright, so, of course, this is my, third, power station now. This is scary, this is. I don't think I've ever done a prison this big before, actually. This is definitely my first time, actually. Definitely. Okay, so there are 18 prisoners waiting for parole, and We got some people in here at the moment. Hopefully he'll get released. Whoa! I saw it. I heard it. I heard it. I didn't see it, sadly. Who got tasered? Come on. I can't even see. I think it looks like he's fired his thingamajiggy, but at who? No idea. Let's see what kind of riffraff we got here. Well, oh, what's going on now? Oh, he's beating up stuff. Oh, for God's sake. I tell you what, we can't actually see anything in these now. I thought that the cameras would alert people to it, but it doesn't really seem to work that way at all, does it? Damn. Alright, let's put some patrols in then, shall we? So, we'll go across here and up there. And then up that one. Oh no, but then it's going to join onto this one, isn't it? Could do that, I guess. Alright, and then we're going to need a guard there. Just so that... Oh, I tell you what, I hate doing this, I really do. This is like the most boring part, I think, of Prison Architect. Not going to lie. But it obviously needs to be done. They're not going to cross over this bit, are they? No. Alright, it's fine. Yeah, this is like the most boring part, I think. It's just trying to deal with all this. And so on and so forth. It's just like, why? I don't need this. But it does mean that we are going to half our needs for guards. So... You know, it's just one of those things, sadly. Come on, get in. There we go. Cool. Oh man, how many more we got? Oh, we only got two left. Come on, let's just do it. For God's sake. Nice and quickly, come on. There we go. My word. That's annoying. Not gonna lie. That is annoying. Ooh. Oh, of course. They can't do the, they can't do this bit now, can they? Okay. No. Wrong button. No. There we go. Can I go all the way across? I think I can, actually. Oh, in fact, actually... There we go. And I'll tell you what, we're just going to go around here now. It's going to start getting to that point now, I think. Where we're going to actually need all of this. There we go, cool. I do love this sound, though. When I'm taking it all away and everything, that sounds cool. Okay, so why have... Oh, no, I've left it on this. Come on, keep going. I heard another taser. Ah! Missed it again. Oh! Ah! Saw that one though. Fantastic. He's just unconscious now. Okay. Alright, so why is everyone getting angry? Oh god. This is getting bad actually. What's going on? No, you're fine, guys. I don't understand. Everything's going down. You need food. That's fine. I mean, like, we're going to split them up anyway, so I don't think it's going to be too much of a bother. I think I may have to put maximums down here, actually, because it's going to be a lot more difficult to separate another group, I think. Well, it's like... I can't think of how I'm explaining it. Okay, whoa! What the hell? Okay. So, yeah. It'll be a lot easier for me to move the maximum security prisoners down into here, I think. Because then we can have the normals and the mediums still up here. I think that's probably best. And it seems like they're getting really, really angry at the moment. We really need to get this going. I'm actually thinking of just, like, getting rid of this storage. Because it's just taking way too long otherwise. It's just really bad. Oh god, there's some blood just hanging outside of there. Oh god, what's going on? No! Well, it was about time that someone died. What's this? What's this? Oh, got there. Someone's died. And it's not him. He's strong and working. Get in there. Yeah, that's right, taser him. Oh man, is he a snitch? No, he hasn't got anything on him. Wonder why they targeted him then. Oh well. No idea. Oh, actually, we've had some new people, haven't we? So let's go down to here, shall we? Let's have a look. Seems to be okay. We're looking for snitches. Well, that was a question mark, actually. To be fair, if they're a snitch, they would have already been dead. I'm not gonna lie. Yeah, okay. So that's fine. That's fine. It's getting a bit crazy now, though, I'm not gonna lie. It's always been like this, though. It is starting to go down now, which is good, actually. Food seems to be a problem. Now, why is food such a big problem? We seem to... when's the next food thing we're drinking? A couple of hours from now. Okay. Well, that's fine. We can keep an eye on it, then. And I reckon there's going to be a big fight here. Should we watch? I think we should. Who do you reckon is going to kick off? Oh, dear. Well, it's definitely not Christopher there. He's been handcuffed. Alright, so now they're starting to cook in. So let's see how many meals they can do. And who's missing out on what. Oh, what you got? What you got? Drugs. Oh. It's a perfect time. Perfect time to sniff them all out. No, I think because they're actually suppressed by these armed guards, I think we're actually okay. Because everyone's suppressed now. Is there any more informants that we can have? No. Oh well. That's fine. To be fair, three is enough. I think we had four actually at one point, so what's going on? What? He decided to get angry whilst in lockdown. Okay, fair enough. Fair enough. No, again, it's the same spot every single time. It's like, no. No, there is nothing there. I don't understand why you have to do this. It's crazy. Oh, stupid cough. Oh, good God, another taser as well. Oh, man. I do love the tasers, I'm not going to lie. It's definitely a favourite. I really doubt that there's one down there as well. God's sake. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. That's a lot of stuff. Surely this storage thing has been filled up then. No, storage has still not been filled up. Great. So is it feeding time yet? For the love of God. Right, so it is almost feeding time, and why don't we have any food? Really? Okay. Well, no wonder they're getting hungry. This is crazy. Look at this. Is that because that's all the food that they have? It is. It's because of all the food they have. So, are they not getting food because of all this? I mean, I obviously need a bigger storage bay. Alright, let's try one down all the way down here then. Would they put it on this side? Yes, they would, apparently. Okay, cool. So, are you going to help put them on there? No. Crap. So what is this? It's all wiring. What are they, actually? There's CCTV boxes. Oh, yeah, of course, because it would have copied the CCTV cameras. Okay, that's fine. And apparently someone's going on a rampage here as well. That's a bit crap. Okay, so let's make this bit staff only. Oh, look, death row only. Ooh. Okay, that's definitely something we've got to do. Death row after this, I reckon. That would be amazing. Okay, so they're not being fed because we have a massive queue here and there's no storage or anything like that available. So, yeah, because look, here's all the food, look. Oh, man. No wonder they're going cray-cray. All right. That's a bit of a shitter. Tonight is going to be really, really dangerous. Wow, look at that food. I think people will actually try and escape. In fact, it looks like they're beating stuff up as well. Oh, man. Oh! It's like they don't even need to try anymore. Obviously, there's going to be no damage to the staff. Oh. This is going to be very painful. A very painful night. Okay, that's fine. At least the exports are working now. Look at that. We've cleared everything out of the exports now. That's pretty cool, actually. We've got the license plates out as well, I think. I think it's just because the workers are busy at the moment, trying to deal with all this. It's getting quite crazy. It's alright, though. There is peace and quiet for now. Let's get our informants out. Ooh. There we go. Seeing as though it is 3 o'clock in the morning, everyone seems to be sleeping off. And when is the next dinner date? Well, it's 8 a.m, but with no food and whatnot. Alright, let's get some more workers in. Double the workforce. We'll try and get it done. I think this is probably the only way. I mean, it's going to cost us a fortune, but just the fact that, like, an extra 15 staff is going to be absolutely amazing. That's probably the quickest way that I can think of to get rid of this, because otherwise we're going to have a full-scale riot, you know, which is fun. Don't get me wrong, but they're all preparing. Okay, it's fun, but obviously it's not what I want, ultimately, because it's just going to cost us money, people are going to die, I might get fired and chucked to my own prison, and so on and so forth. So, yeah, fantastic. So how many we got? We got parole. We got 11 up for parole. That's not too bad, actually. We've got, like, loads of guards free, actually. So that's alright. I was going to say, I was going to put a guard in here, but I don't think there's really any point, actually. Oh, here we go. Ooh. 134 prisoners now have complaints. Oh, man. Oh. I don't even know where it is. It's over here, apparently. Oh my god. It's going to cost us so much money in repairing toilets. It's going to be crazy. Oh, great. 15 more prisoners. That's just what we need. Oh my god. I'll tell you what. This may be it. This may be it. There is absolutely no food for them. They're in a confined space. Here we go. Are they going to riot? No, I don't want to go away. I don't want to go away. There's a couple. Oh my god, it's almost there. Surely now. People don't seem to want to leave. Oh no, it's still eating time. Oh, there we go. Now it's officially changed over. Oh, man. Okay, well, I'll tell you what. I'm going to leave it on this cliffhanger. Okay, so hopefully we're going to survive the next episode because it's going to be a little bit crazy. The cells down here, I mean, they're coming together slowly, sadly, but still, there we go. Anyway, please remember to leave a like at the end of the video, and I'll see you next one, people. Bye bye.